Viking, you take it bravely.
Well, I have little choice.
You have not seen it at work before.
Fortunately, no.
Had you done so, I promised that you would not be prepared to die so calmly.
My lord, I assure you, I am anything but calm.
I shall arrange a demonstration.
My lord.
Yes?
Please. Not one of my men.
Never fear. I need them. They have work to do. I will show you how a Moor can die. You Vikings are eternally boasting of your courage. I shall give you an example of real courage. The courage that comes from authority. My authority. Amina?
Yes, my lord.
Select me a man. One of my guards. He must ride the Mare of Steel before the Viking. Amina?
You believe in Allah? Go then.
Your turn, Viking.
Come I hope you realize this revenge of yours will lose you the bell. You need more than just a Viking ship and crew. You need a navigator. You need me.
But I have a Viking navigator. A man in every way as skilled as yourself. The sailing master to King Harald of Northland. He will lead your crew.
The Vikings don't go without Rolfe.
Aye! Then you shall be next.
We go together. Either to the ship or to the Mare of Steel.
That's right.
Aye.
No arm!
Yes! Either you live or we die together. Then the bell will be gone forever.
Then we shall take the Viking girl. And if you play me false in any way, she shall be the first to feel the kiss of steel.
Come on, make him move!
All right. Now let's see you work.